In the 80s, people would find ways to play games on floppy disks. But I just appreciate how people could have so much fun with so little back then. I mean, I couldn't do it nowadays, but it's like, to me, it's impressive. It's impressive. How about
Yeah,
you?
I want to see us try to fit GTA 6 on a floppy disk when that comes out.
How many would it take?
That's what I want to see actually.